I was like, where? I was like, where has Mara gone?
Although,
I got my baler too.
No fuel tank.
No fuel tank.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, someone stole it?
I think so.
They took mine, and that's why I had to lock it, eh? Fucking scared. What should we do for tonight?
I actually have Jesse and Sierra's boat.
Oh, you do? You're not.
Yeah. So I was gonna take their boat back anyway.
I mean, look what I did when I was a lock. I hate to go there, but shit got slower.
Totally. And then Brandon said he got his shoe stolen from his boat.
You know what happened to me doing it when I had my bike in the boat, so I didn't see. And I fucking drove it and got too close, and the motor died.
Oh, because you're running out of fuel.
On the line, and then I was like, what's wrong with the motor? And I put the bike was on the top, and I was like, oh. It took me like a long time to power my fuel. Okay, well, what do you want to do? What do you need help with here? Like, bail it out?
I think just, honestly, especially because I'm just a little bit sore right now, I was worried about muscling the boat over, the motor over here.
Well, that's why I'm here.
So I'm just going to, I was going to just bail this out, pull the boat up a little bit on the beach.
Yeah.
And then I'll just take my shoes off and I'll, once it's, it's mostly just carrying it. Muscling it on is gonna be fine. It's just such an awkward thing to carry.
I wonder if we can
pull the boat up a little bit.
We can't pull this thing up and pull a plug, right?
Well, this is probably helping
really
a lot.
Heavy.
It's got a lot
of weight. My boat keys are like flip truck. Thank you.
Just on the dock, the boat that has no motor on our actual dock spot.
Yeah.
So it's there. Yeah. Let's do a couple stages to it. Let's get it in and sit it on the second seat back, and then I'll come in.
I think I can almost even.
Thank you.
this. Not that way. What are you doing, Otis? Where's Rob? Stay there. I love you so much, too. And thanks for coming and saying hi. I miss you, too. You're such a beautiful girl. I was fixing the motor here.
You broken again, Thomas?
No, we're fixing that bone. You're loading it back up.
Slow
can river
with the canoe for
a little
bit. Oh yeah? That's sick. Where on the slow can?
Walton Block Conservation Area, which is in between Slow Can City and Lemon Creek.
Okay.
This is pretty easy.
Thank you. Thank you for your
questions. Alright, Otis, come on, let's go. Hey!
Sweet, thanks for that.
So good. He came over. I thought it was Mars Dog. And I was like, oh. I was like, no, it's my buddy Otis. He came to say hi because I love him so much. He's such a good boy. Right on.
What is your fuel line?
My fuel line is the same as that fuel line.
Hi, buddy.
You want to? I doubt it.
Okay. Otis.
But
hey.
Take it in Sarah and Jesse's boat. Like, grab the fuel tank. And you're there. There's a fit. I mean, you could try it, but
I've got a spare fuel tank. I could even pull the line off of.
Oh, they stole your fuel line, too?
Because the fuel line was
dismantled
by the motor. So it
would
just take
the fuel
tank.
That's alright. She got her fuel tank. She was absentee for a long time.
Yeah, but there was no motor in the boat, so I was like, no one's going to come steal the boat.
That's why my fuel tank and I locked my motor now. There was no problems forever. And then, I don't know, like...
I mean, the fact that we're in a really high traffic zone, just, like, fast. No one's going to go steal fuel tanks off of the public pier.
Right. We're in the skin zone.
We're skid row right now.
We're in the skin zone. Okay. What do you want to do?
I'm just going to...
Let's go back. Well, good night, guys.
See ya.
Bye, Robbie. I'll see you soon.
Come on.
And then tomorrow will be the mission.
And remember, that tank is in that other boat.
And then I grab the tank just in case.
Because all you'd need to do is get another fitting for the line. Like, your line. So the tank's got, it's the tank, there's an adapter on it, which goes to a Yamaha offer, because I fucking didn't have the other motor or whatever.
Oh, I see. So
all you'd need is.
Or just take the adapter out.
You'll take that adapter out, save it. I could probably return that. And then all you'd need is to get a Yamaha adapter, which I'm pretty sure they have there, which is like $20. Or a Merc, yeah. So yeah, you just need to get a Merc adapter that goes on to that part and the fuel line.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, those fucking fuel lines are super expensive.
Yeah, whatever.
I mean, that's how we roll, I guess. Life on the streets are gloomy. Yeah. So there's nothing else you need?
No, that's all. Thank you so much.
Okay, yeah, no problem.
I'm a little nervous about messing up.
No, you...
Not all today.
Yeah.
Frogs.
Frogs. They're cranking. we're living in this. I just your friends over there chilling. I saw. Sorry I couldn't drive you, brother. I was fucking out of show.
What's up? How you doing?
Good, man.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
how's that going? Good. Yeah.
Almost done. Made outdoors.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, we'll have to get together and grab a beer or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes too.
Yeah.
I'm doing a lot of field work still. I'm going to do a lot of work too. It's
just field work in general. But I did send Rob, I sent Robin in to bid on one of these projects.
Oh, yeah.
Which would be sick for you, because you could literally boat to work, because it's down at Marsman Base, if he gets it. It'd be kind of epic, eh? She left her boat like completely, she was gone for a long time.
Yeah.
Like she had no motor in it and she was gone for like weeks. So it doesn't totally surprise me, but. But I'm doing this, like, I don't know if you're walking or not. We never ever did it. They're targeting it too. So just a heads up on that. Your dog's in my boat. Just
kidding. I don't know. He's pretty clumsy. I'm just
going to
sit here because I don't really
want to walk. Yeah, that's
close.
Nothing's happened yet.
Yeah, no. I would grab one of these chains, Abby.
Yeah.
It's so easy. You just put it around the back of your head and that, and then, like, you can't just grab it.
Thank you.
snow, which is good, because my last little Jack Russell I had, she was orange.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I feel like Yeah, and all their friends are like, what did you guys say? Besides, how many people say it happens?
I don't know.
I'm walking this way. How do you
know? Soundless.
Is it boundless?
Boundless. I know this group going back and forth. I know because there's a bunch of couples there, and I would think it was for Daniel here, and they were like, "Holy crap, did she know that the guys are here? Were you here that Daniel played frisbee?" Anyway, there was a couple guys who were playing frisbee. Like, oh, I think she knows that her property, the new place she's renting, is only by the access, and like, would you turn it down? I was like, "It doesn't agree with us, right?" So they can just keep going back and forth.
Dog bed, because her outdoor one that came with her, which was from Jody, is just a dog bed cover with a comforter stuffed in it, and now she's scratched her way through it.
That's nice.
I was going to wash it again because it got wet and rainy.